DAF Mama Music Awards 2017 at the Barclaycard Arena, Hamburg, Germany. Angon.
From Indonesia. How are you? How are you doing?
I'm fine. How are you?
Fine, good. Did you enjoy yesterday the dinner gala, Dinner Bomber Music Awards?
Yeah, you know, it was really a fun night.
You look amazing. Who are you wearing tonight?
I'm wearing Tony Ward.
Wow.
Yeah, he's you know, I just fell in love with this collection, and so it's just, you know, I asked them, I want this dress, is it possible? And they said, yes!
So. It looked amazing on you. So,
look at you.
Thank you. So, are you nervous?
No, not really, but a little bit. I mean, it's not yet, you know, we haven't started yet, but once I hear, you know, the people, and I think, you know, but so far it's just fun. Music has to be fun, you know?
Yeah. You're gonna perform tonight for your fans in Hamburg.
Yes, I'm going to perform my new single from my brand new album. It's going to be out in December 8th. The new single is called What We Remember. So I'm really excited.
So have a good evening, and
thank you very much.
You're most welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome the very talented Angon!
Planes fly over my head, drawing lines in the sky, destined to be forgotten. The words you dare to say, they left the clouds in my eyes, to be forgiven. Can't you see it in my face? The struggle and the grace, some things you cannot hide. We're dodging bullets with this game, but the pleasure and the pain are only there for a while. 'Cause nothing lasts forever.
Thank you, everyone.
Hello. Yes. You're a judge on the talent show as well, aren't you?
Asia's Got Talent.
And who are the other judges who are there with you?
The other judges, we have David Foster, who's a music producer.
Well known, of course.
Of course. And we have a rapper from Korea. His name is Jay Park.
Very nice. It's such an honor to have you here.
Thank you.
Thank you so very much for being with us.
My pleasure.
Ladies and gentlemen, Angun, she actually has received two well-deserved awards. Obviously, she is the best Asian act, which is something that she deserves very much. But also, there was a voting on Bama in regards to Bama's best female artist. And her fans are so much out there that they outvoted everybody out there. So with two beautiful awards for best Asian act and Bama's best females, ladies and gentlemen, Angun, please, big round of applause.
All right. Well, first, I'd like to thank the fan, of course, and the Daft Bama Music Awards Committee for this honor. And I'd like to thank Roya because for the invitation and really, you touched me. Your story touched me. Thank you so much for all this. And thank you, everyone. I hope you're having a very good time. Thank you.
Thank you so very much.
Thank
it's
you.
A pleasure having you here. Best of luck with your career.
Thank you.
Take care. Thank you so much.
Daft Bama Music Awards. We bring the world together.